peppers. John?
Yeah?
You need to get out, or we're gonna have to kick you out. I'm sorry.
Why?
You killed two of our men. I don't think we can trust you anymore.
Well, who made this decision? You and Cole?
Since I'm the leader.
You're the leader?
I think this would be best for the group. Sorry.
What up?
I was talking to John.
Where is he?
He's gone.
What?
I decided
you should leave. It was best for the group.
We should get her sleep.
What up now?
Yeah, it's 2.
So?
Wake up.
Doesn't hurt to start early, Jake. We're a zombie apocalypse. We don't know where the walkers are. They'd be on our doorstep by now.
Clear it.
You sure about that?
You got it. You got the ammo. You got the guns. You can do this. Just let Ethan get his sleep. You got this.
It's a little bit chilly out here. I think winter's coming. Minnesota getting ready for that.
Before we came out, Ethan wasn't looking too good. So we need to go out and get supplies because we don't got any.
I'll do it.
What?
Get the supplies.
Sure about
get
that.
Out.
I'm sure he'll be fine here if we both go.
You need to check on Ethan. What if he's about to die? You need to be here. I got this.
It's not like he's a big loss anyways.
Treat us like shit. But he's one of us. Have to treat him like us. I'll be back for night. Who the hell are you? Who the hell are you? Are you alone?
Yes.
Fucking put the damn gun down.
Oh, you don't want to talk. Put your damn gun.
What's your name? Tell me.
My name's Sean. What's your name?
Dawn. I got a group back there. Are you alone?
Yep.
Okay. I think it's time to stop pointing guns at people. Here we have a fight against zombies, not against us humans.
So you want to work together?
Well, I mean, I guess I could because my group's just holding me back. But I don't have any supplies. Do you know any place maybe we can get some supplies at?
Well, that mother-loving house over up there, where the assholes live that kicked me out of their group because I'm a relentless killer.
Relentless killer? That's the kind of soldier I need. Yeah. Let's go raid that place.
All right, let's go.
hear gunshots.
I don't know, man. Got the stuff. We're good. We're fine. I got everything we need. Get back to the house. All perfect. All right?
All right. So. What the fuck?
Oh my God.